richest horse race.
That's one of the great nights of the world.
There's no certainties, there's nothing there.
There's no doubt this is the most international race meet in the whole world.
This is the track where the World Cup will be won and lost.
That everybody wants to win.
It's open, they're racing. And the Arabian Horse of the Year from the USA in 2011 wins the Mike Hiller Classic 2012.
Gates open.